Sad as he was forced by a violent government.